Looking at these huge white pines. See these two huge white pines right here?
What's that?
Look at these two behemoths.
They're all leaning that way.
Even the ones over there. Which ones are you referring to? These two right here. Yeah, both over there. They're over there. That one back there is a tree.
Yeah. And the whole big stuff laying on the ground. That had to make a lot of noise when that thing goes.
Oh, yeah.
But these big pines, the ones I like. I like it back in here because it's just a little bit different.
There's a lot of oak in here, too.
Yeah.
You'd think there'd be squirrels and deer all over the place.
Yeah.
Oh,
I wonder
if it's been able to go all the way up to the top. Look how branch bare that thing is.
It's just the winds.
They just take a beating.
Yeah, look, I mean, every one of them's leaning into that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. They just take a beating.
Pretty hell of a treehouse up in those.
Where's Scott?
Well, he was over there.
He's right there.
He's ahead of us.
You see him?
Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, okay.
Sizes.
I hear a squirrel.
The sound of that. Okay.
Look where that one snapped off. It's laying right there, and the one that snapped off here is laying right here.
Right at the tree line.
Must have been some storm that did that.
Yeah, I mean, it's just amazing. That chunk came down, one huge chunk. It sounded like a bomb going off and that thing snapped.
I was
going
to say, man, imagine the crack that thing made.
And it's laying right here. That one's a tall one.
That wasn't too long ago.
It doesn't seem like it. It makes you wonder why it's
weak. There's still needles on the end.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's probably, a couple years maybe.
Well, they just they're the only kind of tree that's bent like that, because their canopy's above the tree.
Right.
But it's just amazing. It wouldn't take a whole lot of wind to bring, a few years of wind. Back here every year I feel certain I'm gonna see a deer, and every year I don't see shit. I don't know why.
Look at this one. There's some 4 feet net here.
Yeah, it's surprising it's still here. This is public land, right?
It's public land. I think we figured there's probably a.
They won't let them cut them?
Yeah,
they're too big.
It's the state tree. The white pine is Michigan state tree,
yeah.
So probably the state doesn't allow them. They'll let them log, but they won't let them take the white pine down. That's why in the clear cut by us, the only thing standing are white pines.
Yeah.
probably a Bigfoot bent that over right there.
This one too. What was that? Did you see something fly up?
Yeah.
It just went up and to the right. Could have been a small bird.
Close to us or off in the distance?
I thought it came like right out of about 20 feet in front of you.